Don't worry about your children. They're going to be all right. Don't hold them back if they want to go to jail, for they are doing a job for all of America and for all of you. Ladies and gentlemen, Ms. Martinian's class in Birmingham Children's March. Children.